Our scripture reading this morning comes from Habakkuk, chapter 2, verses 2 through 4. This is a few small books before Matthew. Habakkuk 2, 2 through 4. And the Lord answered me and said, write the vision and make it plain upon tables, that he may run that readeth it. For the vision is yet for an appointed time, but at the end it shall speak and not lie. Though it tarry, wait for it, because it will surely come. It will not tarry. Behold, his soul which is lifted up is not upright in him, but the just shall live by his faith.